So, I guess we're getting Zero Suit Samus versus Bayonetta. I don't know if they played before or not. They might have. This might be a rematch, but this is, again, Stevens versus NYU. Connor is the last remaining hope for Stevens, wherein he has to face, I believe, Earthshaker, and after that, someone else. Bayo chants from the crowd. So, this is actually a pretty bad matchup from ZSS, but Earthshaker's. Oh, we have Spencer on commentary.
I'm here. Stevens bias. Bayo positivity. So, while this is kind of bad for ZSS, she definitely has some stuff that she can do. She just does ZSS things like Bayo does Bayo things.
But it's like, ZSS is just like. Oh no, there's an issue with the controller, I think. That's unfortunate.
Congratulations to Connor. Or?
Nothing you can really do about
that
it.
Was like, the
oh, was it?
Was it? Was it now?
Is there commentary?
No.
Is it time to do triple commentary?
Triples?
Triple?
Quadruples?
DQ.
DQ? So Earthshaker has been DQ'd? No, so I guess we're going to see Smashville again. It's just that there's an issue with the controller.
Yeah, so luckily that was a pretty even game, so they don't like somebody doesn't lose out on those. Okay, easy game. First figure kind of keeping Connor in the corner at the start. Get to grab off of that. Good waiting out. Good evasion.
Zero skill Samus versus Bayonetta. Exactly.
Yeah, pretty much.
My opinions on this matchup. No, but Connor is 83%, 92. Like, Earthshaker's just getting these hits and just slowly getting Connor up to kill percent. But yeah. This is Bayonetta.
Connor finally got his hit and did a big, like, 30-40 damage from that.
Another opening, and it's basically even.
Yeah.
Oh, nice up the attempt, but
as always, yes, that's up the not working.
She did get patched. Nice. Ooh. Back air. Oh, oh that was not
rather early. Okay.
Yeah, I don't think that was supposed to kill.
Yeah. Okay. Unfinished character.
Basically.
Oh my God.
Up smash. There we go. Yeah,
taking
now it's
super
even again.
Early stock.
I don't know if those side Bs are gonna really work out, but
the heel slides?
Yeah, the heel slides.
I mean, maybe.
Earthshaker just seems to be just shielding them and then just punching afterwards.
Yeah. Just gotta be smarter about it. Like, he caught that landing right there with it. Has Earthshaker been punched for a grab yet? I don't know if I've seen
that. Not this set.
That's pretty good. Either landing grabs or using them when it's like safe. So that's generally considered a pretty dangerous game.
I think when Earthshaker grabs, Connor's never really been in the position to try and punish.
Yeah.
Like I've noticed like he tries to go at him, but then he realizes that if he goes at him he'll get punished with potentially another grab.
Mm-hmm. Not worth the reason. See how Connor adapts to Earthshaker's recovery and maybe get edge guards off of that.
I don't really know how you'd edge guard ZSS.
I mean, you either intercept the. Oh, that's
cool. Oh my gosh, another witch time and. Bayonetta.
So, yeah, I was saying you either like intercept the grapple to a ledge or. Intercept the flip kick after halfway. I'm actually not entirely sure the exact specifics on flip kick though, so it might be safer than I think it is. Alright, into going to smash.
Immediate grab from Earthshaker.
Yeah. Connor evening it up again. Yeah, nice JT Prague is joining us.
Is it time
useless
for
commentary.
Three-way commentary?
No. We don't need it.
JT Prague leaves.
Yeah, Connor went super deep trying to edge guard there. And from before, he did end up punishing him.
Nice.
There we have it again. Maybe he could have gotten like a down tone or something. But grab's nice. Gives him stage control.
Yeah, I don't know if Earthshaker, like now Connor sort of positioned himself into where he can actually punish Earthshaker's grabs. I don't know if he should just be continuously playing him out. So far he hasn't gotten too much, but with TSS I guess one hit, one grab.
Yeah, Earthshaker might be like conditioned to think that his grab is super safe now. So Connor could be taking advantage of that.
Ooh, nice back air.
Excellent spacing on that.
Going for a double back air. Nice DI away by Connor.
Yeah, that double back air took her super early stock earlier.
Up air. Oh, he read the air dodge, but he just misplaced it.
That's always unfortunate.
Nice combos by Connor right now.
Yeah, I like.
Oh, is that it? No. Oh my gosh.
There goes another stock to an SD.
Now it's
2-0 Connor. Will Earthshaker get the reverse 3-0?
Yeah, Earthshaker has to get the reverse 3-0. We might... Maybe we'll see a character switch? I don't know.
I mean, he went Lucina game one last time they played in...
Oh yeah, this is a revenge
semis,
match.
I believe.
Yeah.
But now it seems like Connor... Oh!
Yeah, there's... we're gonna see a return to Lucina.
Return to Lucina. Though Connor won last time.
Yeah. It was the first game he went Lucina. It was doing all right though.
Yeah,
I think it was just
was
a confidence issue. Like, I definitely think ZSS is made.
Yeah,
it's like when you go to secondary, especially like you're always thinking, oh, is would I have won if I chose my main?
Exactly. Though the last set was game one Lucina and Connor won that, and then it was reverse 2-0 with ZSS. Maybe he has like some Lucina tricks up his sleeve. We'll see.
Connor doesn't have too much experience with this matchup from what I remember.
Well, last time we had a big Lucina play, it was Swanson sweeping the whole tournament of Mark.
Anyway, we don't really have too many sorties other than Cloud. Connor's doing really well.
Yeah, Connor has a nice healthy lead. But not too much.
Oh, nice witch time punish there.
Yeah, good patience.
That's the one thing, I feel like his Lucina's really patient compared to his ZSS. I think he got that last time too. He got a forward smash to punish the witch time.
Yeah. Lucina's really good at that. Strong, fast move. This is one of the better matchups for fighting Bayo, right?
Yeah, I believe this is even or close to even.
Yeah.
Like, this is definitely a counterpick character.
Lucina definitely has the range and tools to deal with Bayo. I want to see him counter the side B offset.
Unfortunate SD there. Yeah. He's doing really well.
Nice little 60%. Oh, the platform moving back made it so he couldn't combo off that. Interesting tilt spacing on the shield.
Connor isn't really linking a lot of his combos right now.
Commentator's curse.
Huh? commentator's curse.
There it is. Now he's in the league. I'm not liking the F smashes and stuff from Connor. I'll say that.
Yeah.
I don't think he's hit a single one, but he keeps throwing them up all night.
I guess he just wants one. That way he doesn't have to deal with going for the back airs instead.
That's understandable, but like, be careful.
Oh, there's a back air, but not gonna kill. Trying to go for
that
kill? No.
Yeah, I think he probably has to work on his up air finishes. Connor's combos.
That back air. Nice back air.
Oh, Cena taking it.
Nice rage back air. So now it's 1-2.
1-2. Connor does have counter pick advantage for the rest of the set, though.
And he does have a couple other characters that he could play.
He does. Rosa, I'm pretty sure, beats Lucina.
And does.
Oh,
we're just switching back.
Interesting. Alright. I expect that.
Was he not comp? I guess it might have been like. Oh, because it was out of Dreamland. That's probably why.
Oh, that. Yeah. Yep, that's good. I like that. Good pick.
Well, I feel like Dreamland kind of benefits both players here.
I guess that's why. But I think ZSS has a better time getting the like platform-assisted ladder combos. Because Bayo doesn't really care. It's just like, if you happen to get someone at the top of the platform, that's good.
Connor likes dash grabbing on the ledge. Yeah, I can see that.
You have a good effort. Bayo's a grappler.
Everyone's a grappler in this game.
Oh my goodness. Connor's going crazy with these combos.
It's working out for him. But yeah, like you said, that up smash.
Yeah.
Not really.
Not working out.
Yeah.
Just bear. This TBH.
But especially with Dreamland, like, if you make one mistake against CSS, that could be death.
Yeah.
This is her stage.
It's kind of scary right now with all this rage on ZSS, too. I want to get, like, grabbed or up air. I think Connor could close this out pretty soon with the bear. Wrong direction, but close enough. Good. Oh, nice. Nice air dodge.
Didn't get the air dodge read, though. But
maybe could have framed that. Alright, good catch with the up air. Where are the ZSS down smashes at? I agree, Chad.
It seems like Connor's having a little bit of trouble like killing at like earlier percents.
ZSS down smash might be tough. Connor's just gonna get down out of that pressure pretty easily. Good avoidance of the ledge trunk there. I know a lot of players at Stevens do not ledge trunk. So
I think
good
the only one that ledge trunks is Post. That won't blow him up. Yeah.
Post, Swanson, Justin, a few others though. But
it's not very common.
It's not common because we're bad.
Well, you can always punish trunks. Like, it's not like an end all be all move.
I mean, it's just an option that we're not used to dealing with.
Oh.
So it's good that Connor recognizes that and
nice
does not
here.
Get killed.
Yeah, yes, that's with a lot of rage though. Like anything.
Yeah. That's scary.
Especially like Connor's have been having some trouble killing at like earlier percents.
Connor's almost at a juicy percent for the comeback rage combo. Uh-oh.
Yeah, we could see it happen at any point.
Yes, this is like the percent.
Oh, he read the roll, but it was a little bit late in the timing. He's slowly getting him up, but
more rage.
Yeah, just feeding CSS. Oh, okay, there's back air that kills. Yeah.
Connor going to grands. Let's go.
Connor Stevens. Making the comeback from losers to have a grand finals with I don't know who.
Isn't it SJ?
SJ? Yeah. So.
Let's pull up.
Corn versus.